Hi guys, welcome back to Deep Chinese. 我是你的老师 Gloria. I know there are lots of ABC, BBC or CBC watching my videos. So today's video is about words Cantonese moms must say. Before I start it, please allow me to promote my learning material shortly. UPenn learning material is on sale now. It's only $3 now. It includes 60 flashcards about UPenn and over 300 common words with picture to practice it. And I will pronounce it for you. Check the information below and DM me. And follow me here, support me there. I'm quite fast already. So when we were kids, our parents must say this to the lot of you.
咁曳噶，
曳 means lotty. 乜 I know that we have learned its meaning of what on this video before, but 乜 here it means 做乜 why how come
咁曳 so lotty. 乜你咁曳噶
how come you're so lotty?So in Guangdong, there were lots of fish pools before. So our parents always worry about the kids' safety, and they always want us not to play near the pools in case of accidents. After my mom knew us played something dangerous, she would be mad and sad. She would say,
你咁唔听话系咪听打？
你咁唔听话系咪听打？你咁唔听话系咪听打？你 you 听话。聽話 literally means listen the words. So it means obedient. 係咪 is equal to 係唔係 is or not. 聽打 So 聽 here is a different pronunciation. Normally it pronounce of 聽 listen or 聽日 tomorrow. 聽 Here means waiting. 聽打 waiting for getting hit. Well, my parents only hit me like once or twice when I was a kid. I think I'm not that bad, right? Because my sister has lots of experiences of it. Next one, I think I don't hear it from my mom. I was a good kid. But I know lots of guys must be caught in this way.
正衰仔嚟嘅，成日都打機。
So, 正 or 正一。正一 it means really, indeed, real. 正一衰仔 bad boy. 衰女 bad girl. 嚟嘅 is the emphasized structure. 正一衰仔嚟嘅 or 正衰仔嚟嘅 You are indeed a bad boy. 成日都 all the time. 成日都打機 play video games. 成日都打機 always play the video games. 正一衰仔嚟嘅，成日都打機。You are indeed a bad boy who always played the video games. Helping our moms do housework is quite common. When we break the plates, our moms must complain in this way.
你真係食嘢唔做嘢，做嘢打爛嘢。
食嘢唔做嘢。Eat something. 唔做嘢 don't work. 食嘢唔做嘢 literally means you just eat, but don't work. It means you are so lazy already. 做嘢打爛嘢 it literally means like you work, but you break the thing. 打爛嘢 break things. It means you always be lazy and just take advantage from us.But now, when I need you, you always drop the ball. It's quite similar to the saying in the written language. 成事不足，败事有余。So when our mom need us to fold clothes, like this.
细细啊，过嚟帮手接衫啦。好啊，等我去个厕所先吓。懒人屎尿多。
懒人多屎尿，懒人多屎尿，懒人 lazy person 多 many 屎尿 is the poop and piss 屎尿 literally it means the lazy has a lot of poop and pees. Because someone who is lacking of may use go to the toilet as excuse for no working. So do you have these experiences? Your mom always thinks your clothing's like trash bag.
阿媽，我出去啦。咦，你出去？你去邊啊？出去同啲朋友飲嘢咯。著到爛身爛世去啊！
著到爛身爛世去啊！著到爛身爛世去啊！著 where？ 著到 where like？ 爛身爛世，爛身。Lan sai, it means worn out. Wearing the worn out clothes to go? I believe your mom must say this every time when she comes to your place.
你间房污糟邋遢咁，你几耐冇执过啊？
你间房，你间房 ，your room. 你间房污糟邋遢，污糟邋遢。All of them means dirty. So dirty and messy is 污糟邋遢。几耐？幾耐 ？How long？ 冇過 ，didn't do something。執 tidy up， 執嘢 ，tidy up。If we just returned home on summer vacation， our moms will always say that，
女翻嚟啦，好好唞下啦，你想食咩啊？媽咪煮俾你食啊。
But when we stayed home for a few days， she would describe us，
真係好食懶飛啊，
好食懶飛，好食懶飛。How here is different pronunciation. Before we learn about how, how it means good and very. 你好靓 you are so pretty. But here, how it means like. 懒懒 lazy. 飞 fly. So here it describes a person as a bird who likes to eat but lazy to fly. Number 8. I used to be a question kid.I always ask my mom why? Maybe that's the reason why my Chinese name in short is WHY. So my mom, she always say, can't stand you. 頂你唔順啊，頂你唔順啊，我真係頂你唔順啊，陣陣打俾你都打唔通。我真係頂你唔順啊，陣陣打俾你你都打唔通。So 頂唔順，頂唔順 it means can't stand. You could say can't stand something.頂你唔順，陣陣陣陣 always 打俾你，打俾你 call you， 打唔通，打唔通 can't get through， 我真係頂你唔順啦，陣陣打俾你都打唔通 ，I always can't get through you when I call you。Okay, that's what we learned today. What our mom call us mostly, I think, are correct. All right. I'm not a mom now, but I have taught 2 years of kids at Montessori school before. So I understand being a mom is not easy. So try to say this when your mom acts like what I shared you just now. You could say, 阿嬤辛苦你啦。阿嬤辛苦你啦。你坐低等我嚟啦。你坐低等我嚟啦。坐低 sit down， 等我，等我 ，let me， 等我嚟 ，let me do。That's what we learned today. If you like today's video, please like and share. And if you want to support me or you want to learn more, you could buy my YouPeng learning material. See you next time. Bye bye.